Well, I barely slept a wink last night, 'cause I could hardly wait to wake up this morning on game day. So as soon as I heard that rooster crow, I set off on the road, straight down I-20 to the capital city where the pretty Carolina girls go. 'Cause I've heard all the stories of the great George Rogers. Now back in 1980, he made the whole nation holler. And I've seen that photograph of young Steve Tannehill up in old Death Valley, signing his name on the field. Yeah, and I love the year 2001 and Bill Williams, Bryce Rock. Oh, what else can I say? I'm just a big old car.